Shut up!
I'm so bored. I just wish something supernatural would happen right now. What the hell? If you write the full name of a person in this book, that person will die in 5 seconds. The cause of death will always be suffocation? Right.
Let go! Help! This man's trying to steal my purse! Let go!
The name's Cecil Adams, the most notorious handicap bandit west of the Mississippi!
Huh. Let's see. Cecil Adams. Man, I knew it was fake. No way!
Did that guy just choke himself to death?
Cool. Didn't think that was possible.
Sweet mother of God.
So you write any person's name in that thing, and they die?
Of suffocation.
Like, they suffocate themselves?
Yeah, in any way possible, I guess. I thought it was impossible to suffocate yourself.
Yeah, why don't you prove it? Write my name in there.
Okay. All right, Peter, what's your last name?
Peter.
No, your last name.
Peter.
So your full name is Peter Peter?
My parents are crack addicts.
Okay. Peter. Peter?
There we go.
I knew you guys were full of sh-
Oh my God!
Stop! I don't know if I can!
Oh my God, dude, you gotta get rid of that thing!
No! Don't you get it, Anthony? With this book, I could change the world! I could rid this world of all the filth! Serial killers? Robbers? The cast of the Jersey Shore. I am going to purify this world. Nobody is gonna get in my way. I am justice!
Quiet down out here. I can't hear Wheel of Fortune over your stupid laugh.
You can't tell me what to do anymore, Mom.
You're gonna die, Mom.
But that doesn't make any sense. I wrote your whole name on here. Look!
My name's not Mom, dumbass.
I called you Mom all these years, and I don't even know your real name?
And you never will.
Never mind that.
I have work to do.
According to sources, every criminal in the world is now dead.
Whoa. In local news, it's congrats, man, that's great.
It's not enough.
But you killed every criminal in the entire world.
That guy's looking at me funny.
Looks pretty normal to me.
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit! That's better.
Dude, he didn't even do anything!
Come on, he had a pedo stash! Sure, he's guilty of something.
You have to stop this, man. You can't play God anymore. Write the name of a person who was dead, and they will be brought back to life?
Oh, I see how it is. You think you decide who lives and dies? You'll never defeat me!
Yes, I will!
Fine!
You son of a bitch!
What's that gonna do?
You'll see.
Wait. No!
The old switcheroo.
To see bloopers and behind the scenes footage, click the link in the description below.
Okay?
Thanks for subscribing. And if you aren't going to, could you give me your full name, please?